Well, ever since I got into the business, I always got emails that said that you don't look quite comfortable. And I think that it was the innocence that attracted a lot of my fans.